everyone, welcome to our TWM video. I know it's been a while since I've uploaded, and that's because, well, my headset died for a bit, and this new headset, well, it's a piece of piss actually. I'm saving for a snowball ice at the minute, so hopefully I'll be able to get that soon whenever my next paycheck comes in, and the fact work's been killing me. Way part time, I've been working 60 hours a week at times, but can't complain, it's decent pay. Anyways, As you see, yeah, I finally got a Yamato. Well, out of my three tier 10s, midway the curve first Yamato. Personally, the Yamato is the easiest to play. You literally sit there, take damage, and just fuck everything up with tier 10, with your 18-inch shells. Like, it's that simple. Now, curve first and all, yes, curve first is an amazing brawler. Them secondaries are outstanding. As you can tell, though, it's still quite a new Yamato. So I got a 12-point commander, and soon I'll have a 15-point, well, it's 14 points now for the manual fire, if I remember correctly, yeah. Oops. Yep, 14 points, yeah, I took the range over the manual fire first, personally, so I could get the range on the AA guns. Our survivability is, it's 97,000, it's not the, don't have the biggest hit pool, but it's a significant hit pool. The armor is outstandingly thick, especially the front of the turrets, 650mm. Citadeling it nearly impossible from the front. There is ways I've seen it happen. I've seen a lucky shell penetrate the deck armor straight into the citadel. It's happened to me a few times. I've actually even seen it where a fucking Benson detonates it. Don't know how it does it, but yeah. It detonates it. Now, it's torpedo reduction. Got buffed up to, I got a whole 1% buff. Whoa, 1%. I went from 55 to 56. Artillery. It's pretty standard complement. 460s, 3-second reload. The dispersion is amazing. I think, to my knowledge, is actually the tightest grouping of all the battleships. 26.6km range with the spotter and with the artillery spawning, and get up to about 35k, pretty much just shoot across the map for a couple minutes. Your secondary armors, 125s. The mod 3s are 5.1 seconds. They're a lot slower than the mod A1s, which is 4.3 seconds, when there's no real difference between, there is no difference between the two of them. With 8% chance of firing 2100 maximum HE damage. Now, ones that I love is the 155s. I know they have fire armor piercing, but they're really, really cool. Like, maybe a 10-second reload, but the fact that you've got two cruiser secondary guns, each doing 3000, each firing 3 shells each. Manual fire, they're going to be pretty lethal to destroyers when they fire and hit, well, if they hit. AA wise, base AA 69 in the Yamato is pretty pathetic. Or with commander skills and the flag, and I can't remember what modification was, one of the modifications, it brings up the 463 and 3.7km range, which is pretty decent. Then 6 kilometers at 100 in each. It's not maneuverable at all, 900 meter turn circles. It's pretty fast, but getting it to that speed is damn near impossible half the time unless you go on a straight line, which isn't going to happen. 22 seconds on the rudder shift. If someone drops torpedoes at close range, you're dead. It's that simple. Are you going to take them like boss if you got enough HP to do so? Is that simple? No. I'm going to take out for a match here. I haven't really done gameplay videos of anything in a while, so hopefully I'll be getting back into it. You might actually see a tier 10 carrier. Wonder if we'll get that lucky. Get some shoot downs when I put up my two fighters. See what will happen. Come on. Let's see. Will we get that lucky? Yes, there's a carrier. What is it? Oh, fuck it, Lexington. Wow. Let's see. Plus 48 is more likely strike fitted then. 49, R1's fighter is fighter heavy. Well, it should be fighter heavy, because fighter one's 49 plus 7 gives it fixed 56 with the extra plane skill. So R1 should be fighter heavy, and theirs one should be bomber and torpedo heavy. Yep, got Iona. Yeah, Iona on the voice for some reason. Don't know why. Ever since I got Iona as a commander, it set my voices out and I couldn't be bothered changing it back. And I love anime. I'm a complete otaku. I've got a massive anime collection and a manga collection. I want to head up in the sea here, see if I'm getting close, see if I can see what do I want to fight. Probably an Iola or a Maggie or a Minotaur. Kerfurst I don't want to go near because the sheer fight has got turtleback armor. Nearly impossible to Citadel. Now saying that there, the guns give it great. My armor's great for bouncing them. Same as Montana shells. Now saying that Montana I can probably get away with killing quite easily, even that close range. Let's see. Yep, I was right. It was fighter heavy too. Nothing is a max squad. The squad's max though. That's pretty poor. Doesn't really matter anyways. I can just stick two fighters up anyways. That should be able to defend me to an extent. Let's see, come on. Oh, planes. I spy planes. Looks like they're not going near me. Fletcher. Yes. Probably think I'm crazy for doing this, but I'm trying to make that DD know that I am here and I'm targeting him. Essentially telling him to fuck off. Because I will kill him. Or try to. Secondaries open up, yes. I feel I've given far too much lead there. Or, no, actually, I might not have. Overpend. Fucking RNG much. $410 million shells? Serious? I was expecting at least a pen there of some sort. I think I just hit him for one shell hit and I hit him for like 4 or 5k. Fuck the deceleration. You stupid mother. Egypt. take them too. Because I know for a fact. I'm not. I guess I'm not getting smoke. I guess I'm not devastating strike, devastating strike, come on. This ain't going to be too well. Did I get Citadel there, or what the fuck just happened? I'm not too sure. Oh fuck's sake, overpens again. Love how he smokes up in front of me, but doesn't smoke around me. Some people like them as a common. Fuck, I wonder what the damage I survived this match will be. Probably be fucking insane though, let's see. Yes, I am unseen. Never mind, I am detected again. I was expecting, but okay, let's see. Come on. Get one of the guns. Only 5k. Yes, he's burning. I am burning as well, like that. Come on. Could have been a burst match. It really could have been worse. Guessing he's picking up speed. So head that off fire and ours up to that direction. fuck's sake, all overpans and barnes again. Ugh. Well, I was hoping for a DD that was smart that would have smoked me, but other than that, they're not. Could have been worse match. Don't know why I got three shoot darns, wasn't even paying attention to the planes. Don't tell me there's gonna be. I guess he was jumping off the sail under there. Okay, well. Things will get secondary expert this in Maggie. Looks like close quarters expert, better light a bit of. Baltimore. Well, this is your path one there, because he's just bleeding HP now from the ram. So, that's someone getting a friendly kill? Or never mind, he has a sword of the bullets with that New Orleans. Fucking bullet shield. And, let's see, how's Bismarck doing? Okay, well, Bismarck's gonna get fucked up if it shows any more broadside than that, especially to Montana. What the fuck's this Neptune doing? Is Montana's broadside? What the fuck? Why isn't he out smoking and firing rounds into Montana? Jesus fuck. I question people's logic in this game. We were winning this, now I think we're actually have a chance of losing it. Missouri. So not too much free time. Let's see. Actually, I don't think this Neptune's actually done anything this entire match. To be honest with you. He's got Kerr first and he doesn't have. Well, to be fair, I've got 19 point commander in my Kerr first. I'm really sad with the car first. Like, I think it was 6 or 7 kills in my car first and like 197k damage with multiple close quarter experts. I think I also got double strike that match, but that's just for another video. Come on, sink the Iowa. Why the fuck are you showing boss out? Yes, I know I have a lot of hit points. But that's him fucked. Never mind, well, we won that somehow. Somehow. Could have done better. Oh yeah, the guy rammed into me. Take care for a bit of a better match. See if we can get any luck in that there. Oh, Yamato. Oh fuck, not this map. No. Why are Tears of the Desert? This map is. Yeah, I got all the fucking cruisers on my side. This thing will go well. Actually, it might go well. I'll go down with the cruisers. And I'll use them. They'll be my meat shields. This match. Cruiser meat shields. To be honest, one of my favorite ships is actually right over there. Daisumo. It's Daisumo. Well, let's hope this Edinburgh is actually here, because this smoke will be handy for me. Using the emergency stop, just fucking ramming. Just stick a thing of full reverse. Like, well, the Hipper is actually pretty well armored. Moskva, thank God, the Moskva is not on the other side. Is there anything worse than the Moskva? Thank God, there's no salve. Thing's bloody cancer. It's literally. It says so many fires. It's not a joke. It really does. I don't think it'll do anything, like, but might as well just take the shots. 23k. Might as well take it. If I knew there was a. Get bro. Oh fuck, I citadeled it too. Fucking right. I just citadeled the Yamato at that range. Let's see. Let's see if I can get any shots off in this fucking Bismarck. I think I just bunched this. Or was that an IOI bounced? I just put my planes up to help spot with torpedoes. Well, at least I hit something. I hit something over there. That's all I can say. I don't know if it was a Bismarck or what, but I hit something and it done 7k damage. Oh, Iowa. I actually think they may be on. I think they have a bit too much lead. Yeah. Definitely have too much lead in that one. God damn it, can't see him again. See anything over there either. Well, they're looking good. Whether or not they are good or not, solar stuff is the next door. Fuck that! I think I got about 20k out of him there. By the looks of it, 20k. Come on, spot him again. I want to see how much damage I took out of his HP pool. Come on. Yeah, about 20k. I took out of his HP pool. More ricochets. I can hate the sound of the ricochet. Well, I love it because of the fact it means there's ricochets on them, but I hate the fucking noise. Let's see. Missouri, 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 Missouri. Yes, Benson, you hero, I will hide in your smoke. Come on. Oh no, no citadels, come on, there's one for citadel. Come on, 18-inch guns. Do your duty, do your work. Presumably your broadside, your juicy target, but at the same time the site was getting really close. Too close for comfort actually. What did I get hit from? Well, he's gonna torp to death either way. So I assume you're my next target. Fuck, there's Amber. Never even noticed that thing there. Izumo, where are you? I still don't know what set me on fire, that's the thing. That was the motherfucker there. Firing HE at me. All I know is I get hit by a fucking lot of torps this match. Like a holy shit ton of torps. And I can't get a single citadel. Speaking of devil, well, that's me dead, because I just burned to death. Well, I don't know really could. But I didn't get any kills, but... what can you do? I supported the siders like I said I would do. Just hope I held them long enough there to give us a winning advantage. I'm saying that I'm surprised my secondaries actually hit anything. I'm saying that there isn't fucking enough of them. For at least one hit per volley. Come on, Izumo, play your cards right. Benson, please, you should be burning the Izumo, whatever you do. Was it Benson? The Benson just got the Fletcher. Nice one, Benson. That their Grove is limping. It's fucked. New Orleans is dead. We're gonna win by points anyways. Mugami. So we have left anyways. Oh no. Mugami's gonna get torped to death, quite literally. One. Two. 50 points lost. And someone killed his fucking Edinburgh. Literally, the enemy gearing is keeping them in this fort. Just put a fucking torpedo wall down there, you might as well. That's what I would do. Fuck Bismarck. That's got close. That Bismarck's too close for comfort. For any DD. Don't think he's got manual fire, so he shouldn't be trying to work too much, other than just fucking halo secondaries everywhere. It's a Shimakaze. Fuck. The Ember was torpedoed by a Shimakaze. Fucking brilliant. Never thought I'd see the day where Shimakaze would torpedo in Edinburgh. Like that guy says, it's very unusual. Usually the acceleration and the turnings actually saves you. Honestly surprised my Yamato held there for how much damage I survived. They're in 22k. Nah, that's not too bad. See, it was a pretty good game. It's a pretty good game, surprisingly. a lot better than my last game. A lot better. Let's see. Where is it? Detailed report. I want to see how much damage I survived. Let's see. Potential damage. 2.2 million. Not too bad. Could have been a lot better. A lot better. So 38. What was my accuracy? I know I damaged 8 warships. Let's see, what was my explosives? Main battery, shells fired. My accuracy was really bad. He said on the damage. Anyways, with that match and this video dragging out longer than I expected it to, that is the Yamato gameplay. Yamato is outstandingly good. Anyways, everyone, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and hopefully I'll be able to upload more and continue my channel growing properly and increasing my viewers and subscriber base and all there. Hopefully I'll be able to do that with when my new mic finally comes and I finally can afford to buy it. But anyways, please like and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you later and bye everyone. Well, my throat's going. No, bye again, because I just messed that part up there. See ya.